Yeah, I guess mine would be.
Let's go!
I think I.
Go!
Not my health, so
but you also need to practice to follow the
characters.
I like the character.
Seriously, YouTube, huh? And this one is it's a very camping game, huh?
So his name was Isaac Smash? Oh, he also has a different Pikachu.
Nice.
And what I really like about him, he did like a beginner guide for newbies and also for like more advanced people.
Yeah.
To see like here, Art of Smash, how to play beginner, advanced. Then it have like five parts. Then I recommend each every of them.
Yeah, definitely. Come on, you're not dead?
Run, run. Yes.
Catch you, I'm gonna do
the vibe,
but I do the bitch.
Yeah. Oh my goodness!
Alright, that was painful. That was a painful truth. Alright. So.
I ban too.
That's right. I mean, what do I have to lose? Worst case, I lose, you know? I still have one game.
Okay.
I played very
Alright, so how's things looking over here? DDNA and Fab. Fab looks like he's won. Do you know what the score was? Fab, what was your score against Daniel?
3-1.
3-1.
Yeah, 3-1.
Yeah, 3-1. Yeah, 3-1.
Yeah, now it's
2-0
for him.
2-0 for Falco. Falco's might head straight back into Grands.
I hope so.
Don't know how I feel about Falco's use of Fab's use of Richter. Not sure I'm down with that. I never do that, I just run off. Running off and deep breathing is very risky against Richter.
Yeah.
nervous. So nervous.
Is at the tournament at third place.
Oh my god. That was good.